I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari, now beginning the fourth case, Police Farce. Having a great time so far. Looking forward to more. Today is my day away from cases to catch up on paperwork. Paperwork? Police Farce. Sounds riveting, paperwork. But you know, hijinks are going to happen, so have no fear. Officer Dooley says, you ready, detective? Huh? For McNugget's retirement party. The caterer has arrived with the cake. Grab your gift and let's go. Gift? I thought you'd forget. Don't worry, I put your name on my gift. It's from us. Okay. Hurry up! Cake! This computer has been with me since the beginning. The budget won't allow for an upgrade. My notes from open cases. The downtown ghoulie man, a possibly undead flasher. Mirror Jane, a woman appearing in mirrors to other women who look exactly like her. What? Licantupe, a wig made from werewolf hair which turns others into werewolves and worn. Maybe that should be werewolves? This is my life now. My folders of weird goings-on in Twin Lakes. This is Twin Lakes FM, featuring me, Dick Brickman, bringing you Dick Brickman Presents the Weather. With me, Dick Brickman. It's raining. Tune in later for me, Dick Brickman, presenting Dick Brickman's Tricky Kicks Shticks. Featuring me, Dick Brickman. Okie dokie. When all this dark side stuff is put to bed, I'm going to see the whole world. The whole world, mister. I actually don't know what's in these. The keys were lost before this became my office. Sounds like typing, too. A desk? This was a gift from my old mentor, Sergeant McDesk. What? My various attempts to file reports for the things I've seen. Anything else to look at? Coat? My trusty coat. Goes with everything from shirt and tie to sportswear. Alright. Well, let's go then. We got cake. Do you think I'll have my own office someday? I hope so, buddy. I hope so. Why is this broken? Maybe the motor is busted? I'll have a look at this later. You received a fan motor. There's a magnet in here if I can find a way to pop open the tiny latch. Nothing beats that first cup of coffee. If only I had a slice of pie to go with it. Gurgle, gurgle, gurgle. You receive coffee. Coffee-vi. Java, Sweet Joe, Black Oil, Uncle Moo-Moo's morning surprise. Coffee-vi, the liquid viper. Coffee. A glass of cold, refreshing... Nope, this is warm. And oddly colored. I'd be out of work if Chief Scully found me doing that. Oh, thanks, Detective. Well, I gave it to him. Can I have more? I might as well take another cup. Cool. You want a motor? I don't remember this place being so run down. Okay, McKing's office and the bullpen over here. Oh, I get it. McQueen and McKing. This place is fabulous. One day you could be as important as this. You just gotta get yourself that first case. I solve cases all the time. Arresting a giant marshmallow man isn't a case. It's a result of too much coffee. Another Ghostbusters reference. Best hair on the force. Okay, I'll give him that one. This one looks homemade. Best at not being McQueen. Helmet trophy? McKing won this for being the best diver on the force. I don't recall anyone else being allowed to partake. Oh, I took a helmet trophy. Apart from the hole for the air supply, McKing's trophy is actually a working airtight helmet. If I found a tube, I can get this back in action. If I'm seen doing that, I'll never live it down. Quit pour coffee in there. Fancy chow. Supports backs. Fancy. His machine is an off button. Impressive. Can't look at his desk. More hair. It's full of signed pictures of McKing figures. I guess I'm all full of that. McKing and the Chief. I guess these are the photos you get when you're married to the mayor. Pottery wheel? There's space in here for a pottery wheel? Are we gonna have a ghost reference? Alright, we're done then. I don't think there's anything else I have to look at. Off to the bullpen. I'm going to tear that cake a new one. The pressure seems gone. I should fix it before it's needed. Oh jeez. Bust. Why? It's busted. Not bust, right? A fire extinguisher with no pressure. Empty desk. Officer Murakami's desk. That guy always has some reason to walk around talking to people instead of doing work. Seems Murakami has set a new high score in whatever he's playing. Damn it! How am I meant to get better than him if you keep making me do work? Tell me that, huh? Detective Wozinski. No talk. Working. Friendly as ever, Wozinski. Go away. What if I gave you some coffee? Okay, we're not giving him coffee. You want a fire extinguisher? I don't want my colleagues seeing me at that. Nope. Helmet trophy. I want this fan motor. Okay, but stairwell and debriefing room. Fire! You meant to say surprise, detective, not fire. Duly, the gifts are on fire. They sure are impressive. Duly, there's a fire. This party is on fire. Why are the sprinklers broken? What's going on here? I'm going to devour that thing. Hands off, officer. We're not cutting into it yet. Oh, there's Chief Scully. But Chief... Really? Is the cake more important to you than the fire? Actually, who brought fire? We discussed this last time. No more gifts of fire. Goddamn cops thinking they're Prometheus. Chief, there's a fire. Here we go. I've told you detectives before. I can't solve every little thing for you. Honestly, I've uncovered a crime ring this, and I've lost my gun there with you lot. Well, not today. I'm relaxing and having a drink. But... In silence, detective. In silence. Okay. There's Officer Murakami, Detective McNugget, and pile of gifts on fire. Can of whipped cream. Hey, I want an extra cream on my slice. Nope, it's mine now. A pressurized can of whipped cream. Hey, I got some ideas, Chief Scully. Nothing happens, huh? She's speechless. This is no time for reading whiteboards. The gifts are on fire and nobody seems to care. Damn drunken cops. We use the same banner for every retirement. Budgets have to be cut somewhere, Detective. Do slashed budgets explain why the sprinkler system isn't putting out that fire? That's hick interesting. Now, why don't you go do some detecting, detective? Pinboard? A cork pinboard covered in paper. 100% fire fuel. I need to get this in check, and soon. Alright. Officer Murakami? I love all the booze we have at these things. What about the fire? Keep your complaining to yourself, Killjoy. Hick. Sober up, will ya? Okay, never mind. Officer McNugget. 2 days left to retirement, and I'm in a room with an uncontrolled fire. Just like the old gypsy woman said. Want some coffee? Alright. Okay, I didn't think that would work. I need to repressurize this first. Alright. Oh, can I repressurize it with the whipped cream? I can 100% say this is not something I expected to do today. Fixed fire extinguisher, okay. If only that were that easy in real life. I'd say our health and safety officer would frown on this hack job, but clearly this station doesn't have one. There, that's taken care of. Wait, what's that? What is that? Spooky music. Otherwise, everything looks fine. That urn. Oh, that? You mean our gift? Dooley, where'd you get that? In that mysterious Chinese shop we visited last week. We investigated it. For gremlins. That seems like racial profiling to me. Dooley, he clearly had gremlins, which you then bought and brought to the station. Well then, case closed. Dooley, the lid was burst off. The gremlins are missing. And the station is crumbling apart. Like I said, case closed. Dooley, we need to find them before somebody gets hurt. Here, take this. But, cake! Dooley receives an item gremlin urn. Okay. We need to find these gremlins, Dooley. I don't understand what we're celebrating yet. I've got 2 days left till retirement. We can't risk you not making it and us losing out on a party. I should be offended, but I do like a good party. Detective? Didn't you see the fire chief? Of course, it was right there. And you didn't do anything. What can I do? If people want to re-gift the fires I got them last month, then let them. Wait, you were the one who set those fires around the station last month? They were beacons of hope. All very metaphorical. They were real fires. Metaphors can be very real. Chief, why is McKing's office so much nicer than mine? Question mark. You think our barely legal Goblins and Ghouls division should have a bigger office than the mayor's husband? Just be glad you're not down in the basement. Thanks for supporting the Darkside Division, Chief. Don't thank me. Just keep this city clean of those Oogie Boogie men. And the Oogie Boogie women. And non-binary Oogie Boogies. No discrimination in regards to Oogie Boogies. Except for the discrimination of keeping them out of Twin Lakes. Apart from that one, yes. I think there may be gremlins loose in the station. Seriously? We just talked about this. You have one job. One job. No Oogie Boogies in Twin Lakes. This station is in Twin Lakes. Get this situation under control, Detective. On it, Chief. No party for you two until this mess is cleaned up. Get to it. Aww. From what I can see, nobody else got him anything nice anyway. Takeout menus. In fact, I'm seeing nothing work-related here at all. It's a donut and coffee roté. I don't want my colleagues seeing me at that. Alright. Hands off, officer. We're not cutting into it yet. But, Chief! Broken wires. Murakami won't care if they're gone. Headphone wires. Murakami's broken headphone wires. A reminder of what to get him for his birthday. I can't combine any of these things. Okay, so we haven't gone yet to the stairwell. Oh, here's Detective McKing. And he said, hey, that's my kid's candy. Give it back. So I told him I was the mayor's husband, then showed him my badge and fined him for obstruction of justice. Dallas says, oh, you're so bad. That'll be us one day, Detective. You'll be McKing and I'll be Dallas. What? You know what I mean. There's the bathroom. The staff bathroom. So horrible, people only enter for the most dire of emergencies. Evidence room. So we got McKing and Dallas. We can go down to the garage and the shooting range. Oh my, so many options. It must be great for you to have a real detective like McKing around to learn from. Would you like some coffee? I don't have time to talk to you. Isn't there a Wookiee or something that you should be arresting? That's not what... Whatever, McLean. Live long and prosper, dork. Would you like some coffee? I knew you were good for something, McLean. Oh, he had it. We need to get more coffee. Alright, so let's go into the... Oh, reception is that way, too. There's a lot of rooms here, the evidence room. Hands off, McLean. Something's broken the evidence door. Probably you and your idiot sidekick's fault. I'm going to fix it with my manly skills and muscles. If you really want to help, you can fetch me some more coffee. No need for sugar. Dallas has enough sweetness for me. Oh, you're so bad. I hate that man. But he's so dreamy, Dooley says. You want more coffee to get in there? Wait. Okay, that's enough coffee for you. One coffee at a time is enough for me. If I need another later on, I can always come back. That's definitely true. Reception? Oh. Mascot? Officer Cal? Now that I don't need it, I find a working extinguisher. There's nothing in here but laxatives. Somebody put them there to suggest us caps are all full of sh... Twin Lakes Police Department, how can I direct your call? You receive laxatives, okay. There's an inevitable outcome to this item that I don't love. There's nothing in here but laxatives. Paperwork. Hands off. My lunch is in there. Why is it hidden in work files? So nobody here will touch it. You're a wise man, Banks. Indeed. Banks was my mentor when I joined the force. That's why they bust me down to desk cop. Dispatch. Oh wow, there's so many rooms. Officer Cal. He was meant to be a sniffer dog, but somebody decided to train him only to sniff out candy. But think of all the candy-related crimes he's been able to help solve. True, we did have an alarmingly high rate of candy smuggling in Twin Lakes. Good job, officer. Would Officer Cal like some coffee? Receptionist. What do you want, detective? Can't you see I'm a reception desk to recept at? Would you like some coffee? No. Dispatch. A gremlin! Oh my. I used to work in dispatch until I dispatched the entire force to the chief's house trying to order myself some late night pizza. This is the first bit of actual police work I've seen in this place today. Whiteboard. Friday evening, 7 p.m., but crime never sleeps. Us, well, we take shifts and we're off on public holidays. Gotta take those rest days, Detective. Screens. I don't know much about how all this works, but I know that's not right. It's a mug. A normal run-of-the-mill mug. I don't know why I feel that this need to comment on every item in the room. Dispatcher. Server. Gremlin. The servers for the TLP. Ha, bite, ha. Ouch! Don't get too close, Detective. That thing is a biter. Yeah, thanks, Dooley. Thumbs up! Yummy, yummy wires. It's trying to hack the database and steal all human info. We should fry him, Detective. Interesting idea. Fry him? Can't talk now, Detective. The system's broken and I can't figure out why. Maybe it's because it's a gremlin thing. Would you like some coffee, gremlin? Would you like some coffee, dispatcher? Should I fry you with this? Yeah, I don't know what to do with this stuff yet. Let's come back. Holding cells. What kinds of cells is this place holding? Human, animal, or vegetable? Fire hose. The hose they use to loop through the cell door handles to lock the place up at night. What? Chief Scully really pulled this place in a sort of order, didn't she? I received a hose. A length of fire hose. Holding cell one. There's a rat in there. This guy's in police protection for informing. We put that up to cover the hole a prisoner dug to escape. Sadly for him, he dug his way into the rest of the station. Yeah, like Shawshank Redemption? Try not to let your incarceration get you down. Ugh, my spleen. Did you hear? No, I'm not doing this. I just don't find toilets all that funny. Roy? Detective? Roy Jones. I'm gonna use my detectiving skills and say you're in for solicitation. Impressive, Dooley says. Your guess, not as soliciting. Right. Anyway, hand them over, Roy. Hand what over? Your matches and cigars. I wish I'd never met you, Detective. Matches? What about cigars? Some more matches from Busty Bells. Oh. Detective? Sorry for taking your matches. I'm not so sure that you are. Hey, maybe you should be. Maybe you should be a detective, too. Got a lot of odd items here. Seriously, what am I meant to say about them that isn't literally toilet humor? I have no idea. Want some coffee? Oh, that's Tam! What's up, Tam? Tam puts his name places so he knows what's his and what's not. Seriously, what... Yeah. Old Tam loves to whittle. Whittle, whittle, whittle. Tam, you can't have a knife in prison. Tam can and Tam has. I'm afraid I have to confiscate that. Tam does not have warmth for you in his heart. Cool, I got a knife. The knife I took from Tam. Cut off a length of hose? No. Cut these wires. Cut the motor. The knife is too big. I need to find something smaller. Like a laxative? I already tried that, didn't I? I need to find something smaller. I need to cut the wires, I guess, on the motor. Old Tam ain't got nothing to do no more. Prison is a punishing place. That's the idea. Reception, okay. Stick 'em up. Okay. Let's attack the gremlin. Alright. I don't know what to do yet about that. It's time to kill the guy. Alright, never mind. Something's broken in the evidence door. What if I put a laxative in his coffee? Spike coffee. More potent than the average coffee. Here you go. Ha ha, I keep the cup of coffee, McLean. I could drink this stuff all day. Ooh. Oh, oh no. Get out of my way! Nice. Now to fix this with my manly skills and muscles, but mostly by finding a way to cheat this magnetic lock. Well, I don't have a way to do that right now, I don't think. Nothing happening. Maybe I need to get the magnet out of the shell? Oh, we need to get a magnet out. Okay. At least I have an idea now what to do. Let me go get some more coffee, just because. I've been put off coffee for a while. Well, I can't get more? Oh. Damn it. Oh, the hose of water, no? Kill Scully! Kill the cake! It's not time to cut the cake yet. Wait. See if I can activate the sprinklers. I don't know why, though. Okay, I've not yet been down to the shooting range of the garage. Let's check out the shooting range. Oh, that's not good. Does she have anything to say now? I hope he's okay in there. The people of Twin Lakes need a hero to look up to. Oh, brother. How did it get a gun? Why is everything so unsafe in this station? Pew pew, tee hee hee. Looks like our guys are good enough shots to be stormtroopers. A junction box. They're busted. If I want them to work again, I need to fix the system in the basement. Alright. Attack! Garage. Hey, detective? Yeah? I think you're a better detective than McKing. Thanks, Dooley. That really means a lot. I think you're a better sidekick than Dallas. I don't have her legs, though. Well, no. But if you did, that'd be theft, wouldn't it? Dispatcher's junction box is screwed closed. Can I undo it with that? Have you ever tried to... I know. open something like that just using a screwdriver? I don't have one. I've always been more of a lateral thinker. Well, that worked. Now I just need to find something to rewire this with. Like these wires? Okay, let's see. Oh god, not again. I need to drag the wires from one node to the other same colored node without crossing them. Why? I don't like things like this. Drag the wires from one node to the other same colored node. Well, I guess this isn't as bad, is it? Oh. Yeah, it is. Because I can't cross... There's only... And this doesn't work, right? No, I can't. The system is back online. Time to do some hardcore cop work. Wow. Never seen a bunch of just completely oblivious cops. Okay, that should have shocked that monster in dispatch. I should go get it before it wakes up. Oh, should we hurry up with this then? Our government-issued block with wheels. Let's just look at these. Seriously, why does he get all these nice things? A bulletproof sports car. The jerk. There's a serious draft coming from those vents. The bolts probably just need to be tightened up. Well, I don't have anything to do that with. I don't need to tinker with this anymore. Thank God. Well, that was not bad. Construction site? Well, before that, let's get this thing before it wakes up. It's passed out. Let's get it out of here. You received a dispatch gremlin. The sound overload knocked this guy out. Hands off, detective. They just came back online. I won't risk them failing again. Eh, whatever. I'm glad that's fixed, at least. Can't talk now, detective. The system's back online and there are people who need our help. See this thing? Eat! Yeah. Nothing in there but laxatives. No one wants this cute little gremlin? I don't know what I'm trying to do. Alright, let's go to the construction site. I hope they're building a gym down here. I'd like to work out while I'm bunking off work. Let's get the water flowing again in case another fire starts. Oh god. Oh no! The water pipes run all over the station from the briefing room to the shooting range. But the system seems broken right now. Probably the gremlin's fault. God damn it. Oh,